Angels! Welcome back to my channel. It's me again, Anjali. At kung bago ka sa channel ko, ay huwag mong kalimutang mag-subscribe at i-click ang notification bell para updated kayo sa mga susunod kong videos katulad neto. So, for today's video, guys, pag-uusapan na naman natin kung paano mag-verify ng pag-ibig registration tracking number. So, let's go! So this is it, guys. So this is how we can verify our registration tracking number in Pag-ibig. So first, punta muna kayo sa Google or any browser na meron kayo, then type nyo lang yung virtual Pag-ibig, then search. Click lang natin to. Then, let's go with the proceed. Then, first, makikita nyo yung BM member. So, yun yung i-click nyo. Then, punta kayo sa verify MID number. Ayan. So, nakikita nyo yung registration tracking number. So, yung registration, dyan yung ilalagay. For example, 2 9 2 11 7 6 9 4 7 9 0 6. Then next is the last name. So kung ano yung last name mo, for example, yan. Then yung birthday. So dito matatagalan lang. Wait, masyado matagal. Balikan ko kayo. So, guys, for example, ganyan na. So, ayun yung birthday, yung last name, din yung registration tracking number. Then, submit. Loading pa siya. So, ayun na yung pag-ibig number nyo. Then, screenshot nyo lang. So, that's it. Thank you. And that's all for today, guys. So, huwag mong kalimutang i-like and i-share ang video na to. So, see you next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.